side of the barricade.
And Rousey with Mickey up high.
You go tell her, Corey.
Ronda Rousey. Oh, my God.
Where do we even begin? So much went down at tonight's WWE Extreme Rules, from title changes to huge surprises. I'm Kathy Kelly, and I've got everything you need to know from tonight's Extreme Rules. Warning, though, spoilers are ahead. The 30-minute Iron Man match for the Intercontinental Championship between reigning champion Dolph Ziggler and Seth Rollins ended in a tie, but then Raw General Manager Kurt Angle came out and said no draw tonight. The match restarted, and Dolph Ziggler retained the championship. Attacking Team Hell No backstage prior to the match proved to be the best strategy for the Bludgeon Brothers as they retained their SmackDown Tag Team titles. Rusev and Aiden English were hoping to leave Pittsburgh, celebrating Rusev Day with a title win, but AJ Styles proved why he is phenomenal and walked out with the WWE Championship still in hand. In a brutal battle, Bobby Lashley was the one who stood tall over Roman Reigns. There was nowhere for Kevin Owens to run or hide inside the steel cage match against Braun Strowman last night. And despite being handcuffed by KO, Braun Strowman broke the cuffs, chased KO up the side of the steel cage, and threw him off and into an announce table. KO won the match, but the Monster Among Men was definitely satisfied. There was no love lost between Nia Jax and Alexa Bliss in their Extreme Rules match, with both Mickie James and Ronda Rousey getting involved. Bliss still walked out of Pittsburgh with the Raw Women's Championship. The United States title match started with a low blow, and Shinsuke Nakamura followed it up with a knee to face and a quick pin of Jeff Hardy. Shinsuke's celebration was cut short, though, by a returning Randy Orton. While we're still unclear of his reasoning, the Viper chose to attack the charismatic Enigma. I never thought I would say this, but the B-Team's winning streak is going strong, and Bo Dallas and Curtis Axel captured the Raw Tag Team titles from the Deleters of Worlds. Not even a shark cage could stop James Ellsworth from helping Carmella retain her SmackDown Women's Championship and defeat Asuka. Finn Balor countered Constable Corbin's end of days to secure a win. On the kickoff show, the tables match turned into pandemonium, and ultimately Sanity earned a huge win over the New Day. Andrade Cien Almas defeated Sin Cara, proving he's unstoppable with Zelina Vega by his side. A lot of takeaways from tonight's Extreme Rules, and you can catch all of the fallout on Monday Night Raw and Tuesday's SmackDown Live at 8/7 Central on the USA Network.